So here I am, just chilling on my own route here, out here on the internet, just checking out some videos, and what did I see? It be like, sir, they watch more Vinisha. Like, what? No, you guys gotta watch this. Don't let me talk too much. Just watch it first, then we get to the gist then.
I'm quiet. I don't say anything. I'm not gonna respond publicly. I don't wanna disgrace you or embarrass you or me, because we're grown. But don't think you guys can do what you do.
I'm not going to listen to this. You've got your facts wrong, so that's up to you.
Listen, don't come to me and think you can say hi with the dirty and disgusting spirit that you have. The dirty, disgusting spirit that you have. You think I've forgotten how many years ago what you guys did, you and Victoria Kamani? You think I've forgotten? You think I can forget?
Tima, what are the things that you have done? Like what? You want me to open out everything here? I'm not like you. I'm not going to do that.
Open me.
I'm not going to do that.
Open me.
I'm not going to do that.
Open me.
I'm not going to do that.
Open it. You're the one that said you want to open my eyes. On my son. Listen, on my son, my child, my son, Timobi. And I'll say to you, because if God should take my child, God should take him. If I've ever done said anything about you or Victoria Kamani, bitch, I'm made. I have money. I have nothing to take from you.
What did Tiwa Savage just say? Kilo song pa omo ensinze, you know? Did she just place a curse over her own son over? I mean, what if she had sometime in the past said something about them that she can't remember? Man, that was a mess up, man. Tiwa messed up big time on that. Placing a curse on your own child based on the consequence of whether you spoke about Sheishe and Victoria Kimani or not. What if you've forgotten, babe? Whoa, what? She just went all the way from now. Now, watch this now. This is the gentle Tiwa.
For sure, and they'll say I should, because I'm getting.
You think that's all it is?
And then all of a sudden, from being gentle and classy, and all of a sudden she goes.
Look at you! You look half dead.
You look half dead.
Look at your skin. You need for clear skin, you need to mind your business. That's what will clear up your fucking ugly skin. Look at you, bitch.
Wild, Tiwa. But man, come to think of it, if you saw what Sheishe did to those contestants on the Nigerian Idols, you would have no iota of pity on her. She was wild. She was cold. She was merciless. I mean, she was out. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You cold like that, then you deserve some cold spanking from a bad badass Tiwa Savage. Applause, round of applause for Tiwa Savage for that knockdown, smackdown on Sheishe. It was fun to watch, it was hilarious to watch, but the negative part of it that we did not like was Tiwa cussing on our son, given the condition that she never spoke about Victoria Kimani or Sheishe, and if she had something negative on her son's life, that something negative should happen to the boy. The boy had no business with you girls. Come on, take it up. Nothing is gonna happen to JJ with Jam. We know that. Nothing is gonna happen to Jam. We know that. Nothing negative is gonna happen to the young man. But Tiwa, watch your mouth. John Terry alone. We like the way you sing. We know your mouth is sweet. We know you're made. We know you're made. But please, leave Jamil out of it. Thank you. So this is Stage Dab TV, and I'm Rashid. If you've not subscribed, this is the time to do so right now by clicking the red subscribe button. Click on it right now and hit the bell notification so you know when we drop a new video. I'm signing out right now. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.